come a long way.
I did sports and casual management. I found it really good and exciting, and you do new things every day, and it's a challenge every day. I met a lot of people here as well. It's a good skill. I met a lot of people from the area I never knew before, and I've made a lot of friends I like over. During the year, I remember my family died, but this helped me to this course by coming in, clearing the mind. And before coming into this course, I took a year off school. I did my leaving and then took a year off work and so on. And I came in, the course wasn't too hard, it wasn't too easy, so it's got to get me ready for the next show, which is expected to be like a lot harder off than when I went to fourth level college. So yeah, I learned a lot and felt really, really enjoyed it.
The teacher is very helpful. If we had trouble with assignments, or if we weren't sure what to do, we just go to them and they explained everything out very easily, and they gave us as much help as they could to make it as easy as possible for us.
And the course wasn't that much of a workout to me at all, because like, I had already college experience behind me, like, I had like, level 8 experience behind me, so the course wasn't too bad. The teachers were, you know, really great, so I thought, yeah.
So, over the year it's kind of helped me develop and figure out that I really want to go on to do computers and kind of maybe software development area or something like that. And I really like the big aims, kind of maybe work for Google or something like that. Yeah, these days seem to make much more.
Sure it's good to be here. I was in 6113 and I found the course absolutely unbelievable. It was great. I loved every minute of it, even though it's only a year course. I still have made so many friends and we cheer so much. It's just not really the whole football side of it. It was the whole academics and football, it was just great for us. Everybody was really nice to it. I got along with all the teachers as well. It was actually a really, really good course.